Dino Dajevemo, partizane, partizan ole, ole, partizan ole, 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 idemo do pobe.
Boga mi, mi
smo samo da budu ovaj ton.
Metri vode.
Vode?
What was not enough today for the win?
No, I said immediately after the game, our defense, it was very bad. Probably the worst game that we played defensively. We prepared the game away to stop, first of all, McCallum, that he played excellent game, he's a great player. I believe that this it was key, and also in first half it was problem for us in under our basket that they took 10 offensive rebound. For them it was very easy. Also in second half they score, if I remember, 56 points. So this too much points for the game, and they deserve to win.
Did you expect that Quinn Cook gonna be like a secret weapon for tonight for Lokomotiv?
Can you repeat the question? Sorry.
Did you expect that Quinn Cook will be like a secret weapon?
No, we know. I know him. He's an excellent player. Also, they have experience. This is that I talked before the game. They have in every position players that they have a lot of experience, a lot of quality. So they work like team, and because of this, they win the game. Congratulate to my colleague because he prepared an excellent game. So, you know, finally they deserve to win the game.
It looks like intrigue is coming back to the Euro Cup. Now the wins are even. What do you expect after this first round? The second is going to be tougher for the coaches, for the teams?
Yeah, okay. We have one more game in first round. So, you know, it's obvious that a lot of teams, they have quality, and that every game is opportunity, you know, to continue to play good basketball. So this is how we handle, and we'll try to prepare ourselves for the next games, like until now.
Gledajte obavezno TV Košarkaškog kluba Partizan.